Hey, what's up, guys? Back again with another tutorial. I forgot to upload last Tuesday and I was busy yesterday, but here again, I'm back with another tutorial for City Shots. It has been voted one of the top asked for and requested on my Twitter account. So here go with the City Shots tutorial. So I did some way back, so I asked for some of my friends to send in some of my photos that I took with their camera. So here go with my city shots at BGC. But before anything else, make sure to check out my YouTube channel, hit that subscribe button and that bell button to get notified every time I come up with a new video. So first and foremost, you gotta check out the contrast and you know what will work. So what I did was I tried to like check it out like a bit, I increased it a bit and lowered the highlights and increased the shadows to put out the lights up there. It's a bit bluish, so what I did was I checked out the temperature, I lowered it a bit and I didn't make it that blue because it will affect the whole color, the basic primary colors later when I edit it. And for the whites, I increased it a bit to check out the light, but I just made it like 43, not to make it to blast it all out. And clarity, I did this for the Hypebeast one so that it will pop out all the edges of the shot. And as for the vibrance and the saturation, I did increase it just a bit to pop out the colors down there at the tree area, the street area, and saturation to tweak it a bit and make it more look cinematic. And for the HSL, the U saturation luminance, I did check what will be tweaked with aquas and blues. I did tweak a bit the blues and to make it greener, but I did tweak it with the primary colors, and I'll show it to you later. So before that, here's what I did with the curves. I did crush the black parts first to make sure to make it look, you know, more street or urban. And for the midtones, the highlights and the shadows, I did tweak this part right here, a bit of a somehow an S curve, but I did increase the black midpoint, and I tried to tweak the red, but I didn't think that it will work that much. So what I did was with the blue primary, I lowered the U, increased the green primary, and I tried to like check what will work with the red primary, but I did put the cherry look for the street area to make it look more, you know, like psychedelic or something like that. And for the highlights, pink overalls for the part so I can increase the highlights of the windows at the Ascot building right there, the right portion. I did kind of like the vibe. It's not greenish, so I stick with the cherry or the pink one. The shadows, just the green one to increase the lights at the parts where you know the floors are a bit too green or blue and green. So yeah, just check that out. I think that's all for now, and I hope you guys enjoyed this really quick tutorial. I will have a major tutorial next week. I'll show you a very quick walkthrough from photo shoot until post-processing, so make sure to stay tuned for that. And I hope you guys enjoyed this really quick video. Make sure to stay tuned to my channel, hit that subscribe button, and check out my other videos. If you want more tutorials, hit me up in the comment section. And yeah, I think that's all for now, and stay tuned for more. Subscribe!